and my home thrown at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem with the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, it's a chat, truly yours, your biggest fan, Stan.
Bouncing off news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. She was pregnant with his kid.